Hello guys, welcome back to Fresh OB. In today's video, we'll talk about one more latest off-campus placement opportunity from Amazon. So in this video, we'll discuss about the job role, the job location, about the CTC, about the job description, about the skills required, the educational qualifications, the eligibility criteria. So we'll see all this information one by one in a detailed manner. So please, I request, don't skip the video in between and watch the video till the end to get a complete idea over this opportunity from Amazon. So let's begin. So Amazon is hiring for the position of a KDP support analyst. KDP, that is Amazon's Kindle Direct Publishing. So they are hiring for this analyst position for the Hyderabad location, and the experience required will be from 0 to 4 years. That means even if you are a fresher and or you have any kind of experience for total 3 years, 1 to 3 years, still you are eligible for this opportunity. And the CTC they are providing is of a 3.2 LPA to 3.7 LPA. And this job has been posted 2 days before on Naukri. So I will provide the link for the same in the description box of the video. You can go there and check that link and read all this information they have mentioned here. So further we'll talk about the job description. So the KDP support analyst will be the frontline interface between Amazon and vendor publishers who use the KDP tool to upload content they want to put up for sale on Kindle store. The KDP support analyst will serve as the primary support interface for vendors using the KDP systems and ensure all their concerns are duly attended to such that the system works smoothly. Opportunities await strong candidates looking for a fast-growing, dynamic, challenging, innovative and fun work environment. This is a unique opportunity to be a part of a revolutionary product that is changing the way people lead. So further they have mentioned here about the roles and responsibilities, so we'll go through all these things one by one. So candidate must be able to interact with an external parties like customers and supplier comfortably, process and respond to phone calls and emails received from publishers, respond to queries sent to the KDP forums, investigate payment concerns brought up by customers, route payment concerns to accounts payable, reprocess stuck books through the system, route issues and bugs that need engineering expertise to the development teams, remove certain content as it is identified by the QA team, notify vendors that the content has been removed, maintain and improve a knowledge base with unique vendors' requests and the solutions, work on developing responses from common questions, work with customer service manager in documenting process flaws. So these are the all the roles and responsibilities they have mentioned. So talking about the basic qualifications, so one should be willing to work in night shifts, and he or she should be graduated. Excellent written and verbal communication skills are required. And here they have mentioned things about the preferred qualification. So additional computer skill certifications in web technologies are preferable. Experience in web enabled software products or service is highly preferred and should be able to understand a complex problem and respond to publishers. Basic familiarity with web technologies and HTML is highly desirable. Strong analytical skills required, must be able to understand problems that vendors are facing, categorize, document and decide when and to whom to escalate them. Prior experience in process improvement initiatives or Six Sigma type of projects is preferred but not required, and all the college graduate preferred, mandatory. And talking about the role, so this is a contract type of a role, so for a period of 6 months. And in additional information they have mentioned, there isn't any need of domestic relocation, and shifts will be rotational, that is a 24/7 shift environment and shifts are rotational. And in weekly off, rotational 2 consecutive day off, that is a 5-day off working week with 2 consecutive days off. The off days changes every 3 months. So we have already seen about the CTC, that is CTC will be from 3.2 to 3.7 LPA, and industry type is IT software, software services, and functional areas will be BPO, KPO, LPO and customer service operations. Role category will be voice and role will be associate or senior associate, non-technical, and employment type will be a full-time, temporary or contract basis. So in this way we saw complete information regarding this opening from Amazon. So if you are willing to read all this information once again to get a clear idea, so I will provide the link for the same in the description box of the video. You can go there and check this link out. And if you are willing to apply, just click here on the apply now button. So after clicking here, you will be just redirected to the next page. So there you have to fill all the information such as the name, your email ID, your mobile number, and all the basic details such as your address and all. So fill all the information and apply for this opportunity from Amazon. I come up with this kind of opportunities on a regular basis, so please subscribe to the channel and like the video and share the video with your friends who are looking for opportunities like this. And if you come across any type of query, so don't forget to mention all the queries in the comment section below. I will reply to all the queries ASAP, and we'll meet in the next video with one more latest opportunity. Thank you.